Lord Dalkeith has been dead of the smallpox for just 3 days. It is so dreadful in his family. His eldest boy died of it last year, and his only brother, who was ill but 2 days, putrefied so fast that his limbs fell off as they lifted him into the coffin.